Margaret Brennan in Washington, and this week on Face the Nation, the midterm elections are just hours away, and candidates are spending the weekend barnstorming their states with some of the biggest names in politics. Democrats argue democracy is on the line. Republicans say the party in power is wrecking the economy. It's a mad dash to get out the vote, and the stakes are high as both parties vie for control of Congress for the next 2 years. It's all just ahead on Face the Nation.